As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I would have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there. Ah, that's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass. Strange sounds. Either the ground is making that noise or the wind. I also heard tales of singing pipes. They say if you listen long enough, you can hear the voices of the dead. What bullshit.
Don't tell me you're afraid of rats. Listen, the time to worry is when there are no rats. Remember that, you might live longer. Shit, caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do?
Move, people! We've got injured!
Silence!
Don't stick here! Move!
The sucker killed one of us!
He'll kill you!
Left!
Fuck! We're losing people! We've got casualties! Danger! What's the dead man here? Danger!
Don't worry, you won't stay there long.
Injured!